Where to?
Los Angeles.
I'm heading to San Diego. I'll get you as far as I can.
Is it okay if I put my guitar in the back?
Yeah. You need any help?
I got it. Thanks.
Sure thing. So, what's in Los Angeles?
Everything.
You run away?
I'm moving.
How old are you anyway?
I'm 19.
So you fixing to become a rock star?
Something like that.
So what's your name?
Georgia Dean. But I'm probably gonna change it.
Well, how did you end up all the way out here?
Well, I was getting a ride from someone else, but then it got weird, so I had him drop me off.
Weird.
He asked me how I was gonna make it worth his time.
Jeez. Sorry.
I'm used to it. My mom wanted me to save up for a plane ticket. I'm hoping to get to the city before she gets off work so I can let her know I made it all right.
She doesn't know you left?
Too paranoid.
She's right to be worried. There's a lot of sick people in the world, and quite easy on the eyes, if you don't mind me saying.
She gets so worked up over these news stories about girls getting abducted. Like how people pretend to be cops so they can pull women over. She told me they found some girl a few months ago, all hacked up and scattered for miles down this highway. I think she just made it up, though.
Yeah, I heard about that.
Oh. Is it Tree carved your eyes out?
I don't know. It makes me sick just thinking about it.
Sorry. Mind if I play some music?
Well,
the signal out here is crap, but... You're welcome to try.
I'm not gonna let it take control.
have a daughter?
No.
Girlfriend?
Why?
I was wondering who May was.
I just like collecting things. It's another one of my nasty habits.
I think I'll take you up on one of them smokes.
I shouldn't have picked you up. Well, I'm sorry.
What?
You got any other nasty habits besides smoking?
I don't know.
Well, I got a lot.
I just remembered.
I have a friend who lives in Barstow. I told her I'd come visit her.
She'd be so upset if I didn't stop by. Can you drop me off?
I'm on a tight schedule.
You can just drop me off at the exit.
It's not safe for a young lady as pretty as you to be walking around all alone.
You can drop me off here, please.
I bet a lot of men get urges when they look at you. Bad ones.
Don't look at me like that. Don't look at me, look at like that! Hey! So good, doesn't it? Nastiest habits always do.
My grandma smoked a pack a day. She lived till 86.
Is that right? Guess they're not as bad as some might think.
You play guitar?
No.
Figured.
Nah, I'm just a collector.